In order to effectively tell stories with your data, you have to be able to present your data effectively in visual form. So in this video tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate ways to make a variety of different types of plots and figures in Jupyter Notebook using Python. So this video only scratches the surface of what's possible using the Matplotlib library in Python. And of course, there's other plotting libraries out there which are tremendously powerful as well, including Seaborn and built-in plotting commands that are part of Pandas. So this is just the beginning. There's plenty more to explore, but I hope you found this useful to get you started in making effective visual presentations of your data.